हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम हिमांशु चावड़ा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन MLBTEC भीलवाड़ा। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी डिस्कस नॉइज़ फिगर ऑफ आ लीनियर नेटवर्क। द नॉइज़ फिगर ऑफ आ लीनियर नेटवर्क may be defined as fn equal to n out upon kt naught bn g, or we can say that signal s in upon n in upon s out upon n out, basically signal to noise ratio of input divided by signal to noise ratio of input. Suppose this is a equation 1 where n out represents available output noise power, kt naught bn is also represent n in, this is a available input noise power, K is a Boltzmann constant, where K is a Boltzmann constant, and T naught is a standard temperature, and G is a available gain, basically signal gain. S out gain is a signal out. Signal output power, one signal input power is also known as available gain. You know that S out is available output signal power, available output signal power, and S in is available input signal power. The term available power refers to the power that would be delivered to a matched load. In equation 1 permits two different but equivalent interpretation of the noise figure. We can write equation 1 permits two different but equivalent interpretation of the noise figure. It may be considered as the degradation of the signal to noise ratio. As the signal power through the network is kt naught bn g plus delta n upon kt naught bn g. It is also known as 1 plus delta n upon kt naught bn g. if we want to calculate the noise figure of a network in cascaded. So we can write noise figure of network in cascade. Consider two network each with the same noise bandwidth BN, but with the different noise figure F1 and a different gain F1, F2 and G2, different noise figure and different gain and same noise bandwidth BN is the same. This network is connected in a cascaded and N out is a